why are your offices here, and are you expect the other offices to show up here?
The reason we're here today is because along with today and the rest of the past week, we've been here. We've been getting numerous calls of fights, kids fighting, damaging property, walking down the middle of the road, not moving for vehicles as they're driving. So what we did was we have extra patrols on. Hazleton City helps us. The Pennsylvania State Police help us. Other neighboring communities help us with this. And we're going to take care of the problem because before it becomes a bigger problem. If you come to West Hazleton, it doesn't matter race, color, creed, religion, ethnic background. If you break the law here, we're going to arrest you. We're not going to tolerate it here. We're here for the safety of all the residents in the and we're going to ensure that for them.